I finally feel I'm getting into my groove.
Christian, what a salt Sheamus. And John, it just seems like this frustration of Christian not being able to beat Sheamus just came out Monday night.
Well, according to Christian's own words, he feels Father Time. He knows his chance is getting limited to become WWE champion again.
Christian claims that it has nothing to do with Sheamus. It's nothing personal. It has to do with the fact that he's going after the same thing that, that Sheamus is, and that's the WWE World Heavyweight title. And Sheamus had lacerations all over his arm after this assault by Christian. So as Christian set for action here, he's about to take on Dolph Ziggler. We're joined in ringside by
Alberto
Del Rio.
Mexico's greatest export.
World Heavyweight Champion.
El Campeón Mundial, El Peso Completo.
Christian now in control of
Dolph Ziggler. Dolph is hurt.
Rolls on side by